Ah, ito pala yung skein mo, gan.
I'm sure you let mga kasar mga Yakuza. Fight me for what you know.
That you believe in.
Ay, ano mo na kung ano yung team?
Ano nga doon? Forever she called na nga doon.
Ano ba? He's got hands.
Oh, he's got hands. Ito ko tong freebie na to.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching?
Keep it on Grindr, the gay alien. What he wanted for Christmas was, well, you know, he'd been working that day at the hair salon, which is across from his home, and after work he'd done his mother and his sister's hair for...
Please. Very handy.
One character who, while present in the story, had no story boss fight at all, Tamazaki. He has a generic heavy boss moveset and has battle grunts and everything, which makes me think...
In love with him?
I guess love isn't blind, then clearly. As soon as she saw him, she was... I guess love is literally, physically, the embodiment of what it should be. All right, well, Chena is literally the opposite of what the show should be.
Oh, mamaya. Mga bandang 9 o'clock. Sa 9 o'clock ako naglalaro.
Ang din! Hindi ko lang
YouTube has been memed over the years. It's enabled YouTubers that you love to level up and continue improving, which is his favorite champion, Death Knight. He is a beautiful specimen to behold. Powerful, poised, sexy. And the best part is, anyone can get it for free just by logging in and playing raid for 7 days between now and October 27th. 200-piece silver energy refill, XP boost, and I look forward to seeing you in the game. Appreciate it. All right, so the owners of the dogs that were in their own yard, this woman walked by and screamed with this man. They don't know what it is. So. Puts a little different spin on it. You have to look at it through a different lens. She's clearly having some sort of PTSD, mental break. I don't know what it is, but this guy seems a little perplexed at how this is transpiring through.
I have a time, man.
Thank you.
New York City.
How I budget my 15k month allowance as a 18-year-old student. And I was living on campus, so I rent. I drink at least one coffee a day. I eat out every day and always pay.
Of the rest of the world, while still handing them be a feeling that a lot of people have been able to relate to at different times in their life, though again, hopefully without even people, then you can kind of take it even deeper and see cannibalism as this stand-in for the things people deal with that feel impossible to escape or overcome. Things you might have been born with or...